Thank you. Or I would like to just give you some brief tips, as he just mentioned. My main area is Ayurveda, and I like to give some tips, especially to the females today. क्योंकि जो गिलाएँ हैं वो हमारे परिवार की बैकबोन है. परिवार की बैकबोन नहीं, हमारे समाज की बैकबोन है. एंड इफ फीमेल्स आर हेल्दी देन द वर्ल्ड विल बिकम हेल्दी. जैसा आप ये टॉपिक देख रहे हैं, इसके लिए हमें समझना क्या है. सबसे पहले व्हाट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, व्हाट आर द बेसिक प्रॉब्लम्स दैट ए फीमेल फेसेस. इफ यू ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, female has many roles to play. She is a mother, then after maybe some time she becomes a wife, then she becomes also a daughter. She is also a leader in the corporate world. She is also heading some institution. Many principals are females. She is also maybe doing some, you know, social work, architect. Many, she has many roles to play, but the most difficult thing, I think, I don't know if you realize that or not, as men we may not realize, because we mostly have one role to play, nothing much, and that is just boss. But female has to shift her, you know, mood, her role, and this is very difficult, especially on her physical health and also on emotional health. Because females are definitely full of emotions, they are more emotional than men, but this emotional health has to be taken care. If the females are not nourished emotionally, then they have so many problems. I encounter in my practice so many females now, just 18-year-old, 20-year-old PCOD, polycystic ovary disease. When they grow a little bit older, thyroid, 35, 40, thyroid comes. Then menopause comes, more hormone problems, more changes coming. And of course, lot of other problems which are connected with emotions. So emotionally, females have to always nourish themselves. And the best nourishment they can receive is their counterpart, which is the man, which normally doesn't happen. So then they just start to suppress their feelings. They don't, with whom they can share? Ghar mein kisse share karein? Especially Indian system is like that she can't share it with the mother-in-law, because sometimes the mother-in-law is the one who is giving all the problem. So it's very difficult. And husband doesn't listen because वो माँ का बेटा है. तो who will save the females? Only Ayurveda will save. So you have to all understand. One important thing that every female should understand is that they need a lot of nutrition. उनको energy बहुत चाहिए. They have to work in the home. They have to take care of the children, then they go to office, then they come back home, then work again. You all know that, you know. There's a lot of energy required. Gaadi mein petrol nahi dalenge to kaise chalenge? And she doesn't eat. She is the last one to eat in the family when everybody has finished. So I think we need to change this, you know. You have to make sure what whenever you eat, you must eat good nutritious food. Choti choti cheeze, small things you can arrange. Very nice if you can eat sprouts. You can make sprouts from moong, from chana. It's very healthy. You must eat fruits in daily routine. You must make sure that you eat some fruits. It's very important to receive all the minerals, all the vitamins. Also, it's important that don't drink too much chai. चाय बहुत चलती है हमारे कल्चर में. इन इंडियन कल्चर चाय इज़ वेरी पॉपुलर, बट चाय इज़ नॉट सो हेल्दी. इट्स बेटर टू मे बी ड्रिंक सम फ्रूट जूस, सम वेजिटेबल जूसेस. सो दैट्स हाउ न्यूट्रिशन. जस्ट नोट डाउन वन थिंग, न्यूट्रिशन, इफ यू कैन केयर ऑफ योर न्यूट्रिशन, यू विल हैव मोर एनर्जी इन द बॉडी, यू विल हैव मोर इम्यूनिटी, you will be able to handle more problems. Of course, अभी भी नारी में बहुत शक्ति है. मैं आज एक पढ़ रहा था, किसी ने मैसेज भेजा था दैट वुमेन इज गॉड्स बेस्ट क्रिएशन बिकॉज शी इज फिल्ड विद अमेजिंग क्वालिटीज लाइक लव, केयर एंड ऑल्सो करेज, स्ट्रेंथ. शक्ति बहुत है स्त्री में. समटाइम्स वी मैन डोंट रियलाइज दैट because how she gets pregnant, how she gives birth to the child, how she takes care of the child is not very easy job. It's only a female can do it. If males become pregnant, it will be big problem. Wo to chhota bachcha bhi jab tak wo bachcha khel raha hai tab tak khilata hai usko. As soon as the child starts to cry, chalo aap sambhalo isko. So woman definitely needs lot of nutrition at every level, physical level, mental level. Then second problem that females usually face is the problems related to their menstruation. In every age they have different kind of problems. In Ayurveda we have a very nice herb, every female should take it every day. This is called Shatavari. Shatavari is फीमेल्स बेस्ट फ्रेंड. जब आपको कोई भी नहीं दिखता तो शतावरी रखो अपने पास, वन टेबलेट एवरी डे. एंड फैक्ट वी हैव मेड ए वेरी नाइस प्रोडक्ट इन जीवा ऑल्सो नाउ, इट इज कॉल्ड नारी सखी. नाम से पता चल रहा है, नारी सखी मीन्स फीमेल्स बेस्ट फ्रेंड. इट्स वेरी गुड टू टेक केयर ऑफ द हॉर्मोन्स because at various levels in the age of a female we see that there is lot of hormonal imbalances. So this you make sure everyone should take, whether you have problem or no, everyone should take. And if you can also supplement amla with this, fir to kamal hi ho jayega, then many other problems will be taken care. One thing more I would like to mention, all the females who are normally working females, on a weekend, chutti wale din, don't try to make too many programs to go out or, you know, because all the week you have been working hard. One day, at least Sunday, should be for yourself. Get a nice massage, you can do it yourself. Take some oil, get some nice massage, relax. Let the husband make breakfast on Sunday. Make it a rule, it is possible. Let him cook. Let him do the things that you are doing every day. Sunday pura relax. Do things that you want to do. Do things that you miss doing. Kuch cheeze hain jin mein aapko bahut maza aata hai. You should try to do those things on Sunday. Ek din to kam se kam week mein apne liye rakhna chahiye. Isko niyam banao. Thoda bahut politics karni padegi usme. I think you can do it. You have to make it happen. That is very important. So this is another thing.